Honda's XR-V650 Africa Twin debuted in 1988, nearly 30 years ago. To celebrate that anniversary, Honda has created the 2018 CRF1000L Africa Twin Adventure Sport, which features red, white, and blue paint reminiscent of the graphic treatment that adorned its namesake. More than just a cosmetic makeover, the Adventure Sport is said to offer enhanced on-off-road versatility, not to mention improved creature comforts. While the engine has been refined for smoother, crisper throttle response from the mid-range up with a lighter balance shaft, longer intake runners, and a new exhaust system, power from the 92mm by 75.1mm parallel twin remains unchanged, 95 horsepower at 7,500 revolutions per minute and 73 pound-feet of peak torque at 6,000 revolutions per minute. A larger capacity fuel tank holds 6.4 gallons, up 1.4 gallons, for a range that is said to extend, on average, beyond 310 miles. A 6-speed manual gearbox benefits from quick shift assistance, while the optional DCT, when sport mode is selected, offers 3 levels of RPM shift points for optimal response. The new Showa 45mm inverted cartridge type fork has 8.8 inches of wheel travel, while the link actuated Showa shock delivers 9.4 inches.